Welcome to the Folks Learn. Today we will learn how to create a Metro login form. First, you need to install the package Metro Framework. Metro Modern UI or Metro Framework brings Windows 8 UI to .NET Windows Forms applications. We will design a simple UI that allows you to log in and display user login information in dashboard form. You can set the tab order to your login form. The tab order is the order in which a user moves focus from one control to another by pressing the tab key. Each form has its own tab order. By default, the tab order is the same as the order in which you created the controls. Tab order numbering begins with 0. We will design a simple dashboard form. You can see this form when you log in. You can add backlink go to the login form. We will use Singleton Pattern to create an instance to the login form. In software engineering, the Singleton Pattern is a design pattern that restricts the instantiation of a class to one object. This is useful when exactly one object is needed to coordinate actions across the system. You need to create a new database, then add a user table to the new database. We will use Entity Framework to retrieve user data from your database. Entity Framework is an object relational mapper that enables .NET developers to work with relational data using domain-specific objects. It eliminates the need for most of the data access code that developers usually need to write. You can add Metro label to show user login information. Thank you for watching this video.